they found my daughter. Thank you that they, she's fine and she's okay. And, I'm just happy that she's fine. And they're going to take her to, have her checked at the hospital and everything, but she's fine and everything okay. Thank y'all for y'all support and very much all y'all for helping out. Very, thank you. I really appreciate it very much.
Roller coaster of emotions today.
Yeah. We already lost a mother, so I'm kind of, I'm not a good person. Dealing with emotions when it comes to my family.
What's the feeling going to be when you do see her?
Just, relieved that I got her back and had just, but we just, I've already have a close net on them, so it's not making me any better.
Could be helicopter dad, huh?
Yeah, I'm already that, That's, but really thank you for your support.
Did you get to talk to your little girl?
We're on my way to meet her at the hospital to make sure everything's okay.
What did police tell you? What exactly did they tell you when they found out?
That they have her and she's fine. The person didn't know that they had her in the car. And they jumped out and she got to make the phone call and let her know everybody she was fine.
So she went inside the gas station?
Yeah, she went inside the gas station and made the phone call and they, here we are. And just, I'm just glad that she just,
Are you proud of her for being able to do that?
Yeah, I'm just glad everything is, she's here and well.
Tell me what kind of little girl she is. Spunky?
Yeah, she's definitely that. She's not the, she would do what she needs to do to get out of a situation. They've been raised pretty good to where they understand to, if they get into a situation where they need to be quiet and the first opportunity you get, you take it and you get some help. And they know that because I got, like I said, she's got two other sisters, so they know to make sure they, to do something that's to keep them out of trouble. At the same time, the minute you can get some help, get it. I'm sorry. Thank you,
buddy.
Yeah, thank you. We appreciate it.